Formula number 3. Integral of f of x to the n times f prime of x dx. We have a function f of x to the n times its derivative. It equals to f of x n plus 1 or n plus 1. Plus c. Let's give an example here. Integral of x squared times 2x dx. Our x squared is our f of x function. Times 2x is its derivative. Derivative of x squared is 2x. It equals to x to the 2 plus 1 or 2 plus 1 plus c, which equals to x cubed, which comes from 2 plus 1 or 3.